Dal fry is one of the most preferred lentil dish that we order often in restaurants, not just because it's tasty, but it's quite simple and easy to digest, and one of the most preferable side dishes we need to have Indian foods. In this recipe, I'll show you how to prepare basic dal fry, that too in restaurant style or we get in dhaba. Hey everyone, I am Subhankari and I welcome you all to my channel Sue's Food Corner. I hope you all are doing great in your lives. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe my channel and do not forget to click the bell icon. So let's see what all ingredients we need to make this yummy dal fry in our homes. First, I have taken here tur dal, arhar dal, or you can call it split peas and peas. 1 cup I have taken, we'll soak it for half an hour. 1 medium sized onion, finely chopped. 1 large tomato, roughly chopped. Apart from that, I have taken here chopped garlic, 1 tablespoon. Grated ginger, 1 teaspoon. Turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon. And Kashmiri red chili powder, 1 teaspoon. And normal red chili powder, 1/2 teaspoon. Cumin seeds, 1 teaspoon. Ghee I have taken here, 3 tablespoon, or you can call it clarified butter. Green chilies finely chopped, 2. Coriander leaves finely chopped, 1 tablespoon. 1 bay leaf and 2 whole red chili for tempering. Salt I have taken as per our taste. And of course some oil, 2 tablespoon oil. So let's start the process of making. I have taken the arhar dal and I have soaked it for 30 minutes. You can also soak for 15 minutes. And if you also want, you can add 1 tablespoon of masoor dal to this dal. But I have only taken the arhar dal. Put it in a pressure cooker. To it, we'll add 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder and 1 teaspoon of salt. Add around 2 cups of water and let it cook on high flame for 1 whistle, and then lower the flame and cook it for 2 whistles. Let the cooker cool and our dal will be ready. Meanwhile, we'll do our tempering. First, I have placed a pan in medium flame. To it, I have added 1 teaspoon of oil and 1 tablespoon of ghee. When the ghee and oil are heated, we'll add 1 whole dry red chili. Then we'll add cumin seeds, 1/2 teaspoon, and leave a pinch for the next tempering, because we need to do here 2 tempering. One will be visible and the other obviously will be not visible. Like this one, this is the first tempering. To it, after that, we'll add 1 bay leaf. Then we'll add chopped garlic and ginger, grated ginger. In this tempering, we do not add the onions first, as in normal temperings we do for Indian recipes. So first we are adding garlic and ginger, saute for around 30 minutes or till the raw flavor goes away. Do the whole process in medium flame. Now add onions, give it a mix and fry the onions on medium flame for around 1 minute. I prefer to add a bit of salt here, just a pinch, to make the cooking process of onion faster. After 1 minute, my onions are done. See, to this we'll add a pinch of turmeric powder. I have taken 2 red chili powder. One is the normal one. I will add here 1/2 teaspoon the normal red chili powder and 1/4 teaspoon of Kashmiri red chili powder. Give it a nice mix. And now to this we'll add tomatoes, roughly chopped tomatoes. Mix it well, reduce the flame and let it cover and cook till the tomatoes are softened. It will take around 1 to 2 minutes. See, meanwhile my pressure cooker has released the steam and my dal is perfect. We need this type of consistency. We don't want a mashed up dal for our dal fry. The dal or the lentils should be visible, yet they should be soft. So after 1 minute, my tomatoes have softened. See, just smash it with your spatula. To this we'll add here 1/2 teaspoon of coriander leaves. Mix it well. And now we'll add our boiled dal. Increase the flame to high and let the dal cook in this tempering for around 1 minute, or to give the dal one boil. See, it will take around 1 to 2 minutes. Now we'll start preparing the second tadka, and this is the tadka that we often see upon our dal in the restaurants or dhabas. Heat 1 tablespoon oil in a tempering pan. I have used this one. It's perfect for tempering dal and lentils. To this we'll add the rest amount of cumin seeds, that is 1/4 teaspoon of cumin seeds. And when the cumin seeds starts to flutter, mix it well. And now we'll add chopped garlic. We'll add one whole dry red chili. Do all this process in low medium flame. Give it a nice mix. Turn off the flame and add the rest Kashmiri red chili powder. My second tempering is ready and it is hot and steaming. Now let's serve our dal. I'll serve the dal in a beautiful balti in a mini copper vessel. See, I'll pour it, and this is how we'll add to the tempering the original Dhaba style guest. This sound ensures our dal fry is perfectly done and adds to the ooze of variety of dishes we order in our restaurants. You can have this dal fry with naan, paratha, roti or any kind of Indian breads or any rice items. I hope you have liked my video. If you have liked my video, please press the like button. Do subscribe to my channel and share with your family and friends. And please press the bell icon to get notification about my new videos. See you in next video. Till then, stay safe, love life and happy pudding.